listen to them. Children of the night. What music they make.
I am beloved by the night.
I'll kill you and the night!
I bid you welcome.
Alright. Took a little off-camera detour back here. So... we go straight across, that's, Dumas region. But we want to go to an optional area. So you're gonna come this way. Let me super jump. Nope, not that way. This way. Into the door. Supposed to make a click. I'm supposed to just get up top.
The human citadel, its towering walls and deep moats engineered to keep Nosgoth's vampire plague at bay. Though the city was well fortified against vampires, its human architects hadn't considered a breach by a creature such as myself.
Yeah, Raziel ain't no ordinary vampire. Then I'll leave these guys alone. They're just normal people. I will attack and kill if I am... if I'm attacked myself. I got no beef with you. Stop cutting out. Yeah, when I first played this game, I never once got into this area. Like, I always thought humans were all extinct at this point. Yeah, you can do that to humans too. You can sap out their life force a little bit without killing them. Now there's a power up and a glyph here. Room. That's cool. Yeah, I think that's all the warp rooms for now. I think it's what Dumas and then the last two areas. The Citadel, Rahab, I think it's the Lighthouse, but yeah, that's Dumas, Oracle Cave, and Chrono Chamber, okay. But unneeded. Yeah, at this point, you, unless you're going out your way to do combat, you really don't really need upgrades. Hell, you really don't need to be doing all the glyph stuff like I'm doing, but I wanted to show it off. Now, Soul Reaver 2 and Blood Omen 2. They make those to where you really have to fight. That drains the water. These are two blocks here. Yep. This one up. Flip that one up. And phase through. At least it's all the way up here. Alright, so like a wall. Let us see.
A few moments later.
Oh. It's not a pipe. Oh, great. The hobbits are here. Found it. Power up, that's cool. There's a door right here. Alright, I need a block to block that. Found it. and now we can go back. Here's the final glyph. Water. Maybe we can show it off. Downside, it does not hurt humans or robins. Alright, so we got all 7 glyphs, so we can just get through the game now. Not while the doors unload. I'm going the wrong way, actually. Get back to the teleporter. And Doom Rush shouldn't be too long, hopefully. Now we cross into the frozen tundra. Solid Dumas Kingdom. Ow. Spirit room didn't change nothing. Yeah, I forgot everything about this later part. Stuff behind me. Oh yeah, that's for the warp gate. Maybe come back here whenever need be. Yes, like I said, once we kill Duma, the rest is pretty easy. I may have to jump across. That I would love to do Blood Omen 2 and Soul Reaver 2, but I gotta get another converter for my PS2, unfortunately.